who wants to see wet kangaroos this morning?